this question is about the intermolecular force known as hydrogen bonding.